on the run. It's inside for the dunk to Aaron White. They ran their length of the court. They got the man they wanted, and they got the spark going into halftime.
Pangos does a great job of just running it down their throats and getting it to Aaron White for the dunk.
Kavalyauskas, Pangos. Oh, what a look down low, and Kavalyauskas flushes it home. Now Pangos, nice pass, and Aaron White, highlight White takes flight.
Seven on the clock, Pangos with the ball, going against Hodges for three. Pangos has this down to a two-point ball game. I've never seen Zalgiris with 1 minute left in the third quarter, has scored 12 points, 11 points in a row to make it a whole new ball game. 48.
Upstairs they go, and Pangos finds Aaron White, and Zalgiris lead for only the second time in the contest.